astronauts on board. Once again, this view is coming from the WB-57, which will slow it down from 350 to about 119 miles per hour. We can see
15 kilometers.
You can hear the crowd here.
Visual on two healthy crows.
Their arms are able to float freely.
400. We have visual on four healthy mains.
That view was from inside. We can see the crew there using their restraints as resting places, located in the Gulf of America, off the coast of Tallahassee, Florida.
I see a capsule full of grams ear to ear.
Still residing in and or around the Draco.
At the airport, where they will then board a NASA plane.
And then Warren Sunny Williams. Alexander Gorbunov is completing his...